that terminal, I don't know what Scarecrow and the Arkham Knight will do to us. So what happened? The chemical factory blew up, but I don't see any giant clouds of fear gas. Batman happened. He went in there, tore through three units of our guys, nearly captured Scarecrow, and stopped the explosion. Damn. So he's as good as the Arkham Knight says. Yeah, he is. There's no way Batman's gonna attack us here. So long as we control the transport network, we've got this city locked down.
They have a small surveillance drone circling the rooftop. It's equipped with an energy weapon. I need to be careful. I can disable the drone if I take out the soldier operating it.
Accessing the bridge controls.
These islands are mine, so are the bridges. I'm in control. Get used to it.
How did the Arkham Knight know the police commissioner's daughter was working with Batman anyway?
Thank you.
check on the guy Batman took down. I'll get him down and see what's wrong with him.
What's that?
Get over here, I found someone, he's injured. Where are you? I'll shoot him down and see what happened.
With the Arkham Knight's men taken care of, I can use their uplink terminal to lower the bridges.
Isn't that Barbara's job? Oh, right. In all the excitement, I almost forgot. You don't really believe old Jimbo's gonna forgive you if you save her. He holds a grudge, Bats. I should know.
Alfred, I've re-enabled the bridge controls.
Marvelous. I'm rebooting the network now.
Forget Scarecrow. It's time to face your one true nemesis, Batman.
Oh dear. Is that who I think it is?
Enigma. Contact me when you're ready with the bridge.
Riddle me this. Why would a Batman visit an abandoned orphanage?
Eddie, sweetie, you confuse me with Robin. The big guy and I aren't all that close.
Oh, I know. It's because of what will happen to his feline friend if he doesn't get here in time. Shocked, Dark Knight? Stunned? You didn't expect this, did you? That is because you are no match for me, Edward Nigma, the Riddler, and your intellectual superior. Did you think I would just forget our last meeting, Dark Knight? You humiliated me! I know you will not beat me this time. It is utterly impossible. You cannot do it. I have won already. I will mock your attempts to solve my conundrums. I will stand triumphant over your bloodied corpse. And as the dim light fades for good in your tiny dullard's mind, your final thought will be how I have bested you. Come to the orphanage, detective, or she dies.